Rather, we go to the next story. It's over in the NBA. The Golden State Warriors beat the Portland Trailblazers 122-108 to clinch their first division crown in 39 years. Dominating on both ends of the floor, the win over the conference rivals was their 58th of the season and a fitting example of how they've put together their historic season. And it doesn't end there. If they keep up their current pace, they can become just the 10th team in NBA history to finish with 67 regular season victories.